Okay, the biggest problem with the educational system in Bridgeport is that we're building new schools, but at the same time, we're underfunding the educational system as a whole. You know, our kids are got these shiny new buildings, but they're being undereducated. So we have to fix that. I think that the next mayor should make the children of the city a priority. There are too many children dying on these streets because they don't have creative, vocational, or other opportunities to release. So we should be doing everything we can to save the children in the city. And I think that the education piece is key. The city is obligated to put in a certain amount of money, and so is the state. And that's just not happening here in Bridgeport. And because they're not doing that, we're suffering. Well, I think as the mayor, again, you have to be the city's biggest cheerleader. So if the state is not giving us the money that we need to fund education, we need to send our delegation up there to make sure that that happens on the continuum. And the monies that we control here in Bridgeport, we should give priority to our children. I believe that the city government should be open, it should be honest, it should be efficient, and it should be transparent. The taxpayers of the city of Bridgeport pay the highest taxes in the whole country. I think that the services should match what they pay, and there should be a formal, transparent accounting of the monies that come through the city so that we can spend that money in an open and efficient manner so that we can get the biggest bang for the buck for the taxpayers of this city. Okay, as you know, I retired from the Bridgeport Police Department with 25 years plus service. It goes without saying that I'm about law enforcement and I'm about public safety. But I think that the Bridgeport Police Department has been allowed to be depleted. When I was a police officer, the budget strength of the police department was 502 officers. The 25 years I was a cop, I never saw those numbers. I think we hovered around 475. The latest numbers are around 325. We need to bolster that up so that we can run a robust, top-to-bottom community policing program. I think that the golden age of Bridgeport Police Department was when we ran community policing. We had relationships in the neighborhood. We did a bunch of programs for kids. We became partners in fighting crime, and actually crime went down after a high in the early 80s. So we need to go back to that so that we can develop those relationships and trust. That would allow us to do other things like real, concentrated, meaningful gun buyback programs and other programs that are community-based. This election in November is probably the most important election in Bridgeport's recent history. It's on you to vote. You gotta come out and vote. You gotta come out and vote in large numbers. You gotta use your voice to move the agenda that you want. Everybody wants a safe city. Everybody wants the government to be more accountable. And everybody wants the best opportunities for our children. You can't sit at home and hoping those things happen. You have to go out and make it happen by voting. And I hope that you vote for me because I'm trying very hard to be your mayor.
Hi, I'm Dave Daniels and I approve this message.